Hello, today we will learn about organizations based in New York. So first of all, the organization is UNDP, that is United Nations Development Program. Thereafter, we have United Nations Security Council, and thereafter we have UNO, that is United Nations Organization. After that, we have UNICEF, which is United Nations Children Emergency Fund. After that, we have United Nations Population Fund, known as UNFPA. So friends, to remember all these, we have a trick to remember organizations based in New York in a single sentence. Now, we have to remember this sentence. As part of development program in New York, the Security Council of UNO has raised Children Emergency Fund and Population Fund. So here are a few keywords, that is development program, Security Council, UNO, Children Emergency Fund, and Population Fund. Now, we will see. For the development program, we have UNDP. For the Security Council, we have UNSC. For the UNO, we have the UNO. For Children Emergency Fund, we have UNICEF. And for Population Fund, we have UNFPA. I hope you will be able to remember this sentence, and it will help you to remember all the organizations in a single sentence. Thank you for staying with us.